My favorite book was probably The Harpalar Prince, and my favorite film was either one of the, or both The Deathly Hallows or Order of the Phoenix, which is actually really good because I thought the book was a bit heavy when I read it when I was however young I was, but I really liked the film, Order of the Phoenix.